This video is all about the core. I'm Dr. Leigh Davis at First Place Chiropractic. I am a NUCA doctor in St. Charles. If you haven't heard about NUCA, you should contact our office and find out what we do. I'd be happy to share that with you. But today I'm going to focus on talking about how to build a solid core. I'm not talking about a six pack. You don't need one of those. Obviously being a healthy weight is important, but we need to make sure that we're contracting the muscles in our core instead of relying on our low back. Now there's a problem that can occur here. If you don't have a strong core, the muscles on your low back have to strengthen. The reason why your core is supposed to be strong is to stabilize that low back, that lower part of your spine, that lumbar spine. So if your core isn't staying connected, then the muscles around your low back are going to act as those stabilizers, which can create pain. Have you ever had pain in your low back lying down, but when you're up moving around throughout the day, there's no pain? Let me show you why. If you're lying on your back and your core isn't strong, what happens is the muscles of your low back are so contracted that you develop this arch right in here. Now, gravity is pushing your body down into the bed, table, wherever you're lying. It's pushing your body down, but if those muscles are constantly tight, that's going to cause a lot of irritation in those muscles and those nerves of the low back as well. Now, when you're lying on your back, a great exercise you can do is trying to drop your low back closer to the table. That might be difficult if the pain is so severe, but that's a good way to start isolating the core. The other tip is just bringing your pelvis and your lower ribs here closer together. Almost like if you were to cough, that causes these muscles to brace right in this area. That's a great way to keep your core connected. But pay attention to how you stand throughout the day as well. Are you standing with your low back arched? Are you keeping your core connected and solid? You can find that standing against a wall as well, touching your hips, your upper back, and your head against that wall. Draw in that core, trying to push that lower back closer to the back of the wall. That's a great way to isolate those muscles and stay connected here, so you can take pressure off your low back and it will help you with low back pain. I'm Dr. Leigh Davis at First Place Chiropractic. If this video was helpful for you, please like it, comment, or share with a friend. Thank you.